Grace Kasime, how are you?
Jared, first come back. So you're telling me Haro, so that what? So that you do what? How are you? So that if I'm not fine, what will you do? So that you do what? You think I have amnesia, eh? You think I do not remember that just a year ago, I was interested in you, and then every time I would meet you and say hi, you would put your nose in the air and breathe nitrogen as if for us down here who breathe oxygen, we are not human beings.
I'm only saying how are you?
For what? I've not said you've proposed to me. I know you've said Haro, but why are you greeting me? I am over you. I am over you. I do not want anything to do with you. If you have nothing to do, go do it somewhere else. I'm not done with you. Where are you going? You're the one who started this conversation. I did not say hello to you. Did I say hello to you? You're the one who said hello to me. And then I continue a conversation. And then you just go. Please, do not waste my time.
Kasime, I'm not ready to quarrel with you.
Who is?
I'm not quarreling.
Who is quarreling? First, you start up a conversation, I try to finish it, and then you claim that I am quarreling. You think I've forgotten that I have your number. Who is quarreling? I'm not a quarrelsome person. Hello? Yes, this can't seem. I'm still talking to you as abusing you. Who do you stop? I am here doing hard labor, trying to earn a living. You stop me, say hello, leave my heart hanging, and then you walk on. I'm not finished. Is it your airtime? Is it your airtime? Come and we quarrel and finish. Let's quarrel. You're the one who started it. I was ignoring you peacefully, and then you started it. It's not over. It's not over.